Anthony Davis, a game-time decision, but he's back in the lineup after sitting out Friday night with a back issue. And in the second quarter, Davis flies in, finishes with the left hand. Davis held to just 21 minutes, but he had an impact. 15 points and 8 rebounds. Kevin Huerter heating up in the second. The runner gets the shooter's roll. And then in the final seconds of the half, uses the screen, free for three. Yes, Huerter, 17 points in the second quarter. Finished with 27. Hawks up one at the break. Let's get to the fourth quarter. A diesel dunk nominee. John Collins throws it down. Huerter finds him up top. Great catch. Better finish. Collins, 23 points, 10 rebounds, and he has the bench all impressed. Yeah, DeAndre Bembry. Can't believe it. Great passing by the Hawks. Trae Young finds Collins. Young didn't have his best game after a triple-double Saturday, but still the Hawks get the W.